So we just think continue our way after getting lost a couple of times. It's fun, but it also takes a little bit longer and costs a little bit more fuel. After walking for well, let's say 9 to 10 hours walking yesterday, and barely any sleep, my back is starting to killing me. Oh, bad timing on my side, but I also had to work on Saturday, so at 2:30 in the night I got a call. I worked from 3 to 5, so I was home at 5:30. I woke up at 7:30, so we could leave home at 7 o'clock to drive 3 hours, to walk 10 hours, to drive 3 hours, to be home at 10:30. Eat something small, go to bed, wake up, and then this stuff. That is starting to get me back more than normally. Also probably the reason why I'm getting tired, because this is way more tiring than walking for 10 hours. Because this is mostly mentally tiring. Although starting this machine up for the 5th time on a day is also quite quite exhausting. Not eating enough, not drinking enough, but enjoying the roads. I mean, look at the roads. The weather is beautiful, a little bit windy, but beautiful. The roads are perfect. Not a group that is too big. And until so far, they are all very kind. Although I know most of them already. Going your own speed, whatever you feel safe, just enjoying the day. I love it. The only downside of this bike, it won't do highways, so I'm not able to join a lot of group rides. Beautiful. They smell, but they are beautiful. It's a dead end. Come on.